I mean, listen, ChatGPT is phenomenal. We all know that. It can summarize essays, write content, create business plans, and even write code. But what I need is a job. So can ChatGPT get me a job? I'm not talking about simple stuff like write me a cover letter or check my resume for grammar. I want ChatGPT to help me at each and every step of the job application process. Let's put ChatGPT to the test and see how far it can go. We first need a resume, and sure, we can create a rough copy, but let's be honest, a resume needs to have all your experiences concisely written, your achievements highlighted, all important certifications and skills and education listed nicely. And guess what? That's just the basic resume. It then needs to go through the application tracker so that it needs to be keyword optimized. Then the recruiter only has about 10 seconds to go through it. So it needs to be able to grab their attention in that short frame of time. So there's a lot of information to keep in mind that now creates resistance to create this resume. So what if we can have ChatGPT take care of all of that, since it's an insanely smart AI model and that's exactly what it's good at? So here's a prompt that I created that acts as a professional resume creator. Let's look at how this prompt is structured. You're asking ChatGPT to assume the role of a professional resume creator and asking it to help create the perfect resume. Then you're providing it with the structure of how the resume needs to look. So it of course needs to mention your contact details at the beginning and then a highlight section, and then it goes over the list of your experiences, hard and soft skills, and obviously ends with the education and certifications. Now, feel free to change the structure and headings to your liking, but this covers all the important aspects of a resume. Also note that I'm being very specific on what the experience section should contain. Of course, I want my achievements to be highlighted in these sections. Now let's move on to the steps of creating this resume. This is where it gets interesting. I firmly believe that conversations are ideal for us humans to think in progression. What I mean by that is, of course, we know what we have worked on in each of our jobs, but if you have to list them all of a sudden, you'll inevitably miss a lot of points. And it's also hard to come up with them in a structured manner, since the structure itself becomes the limiting factor. So imagine having a conversation with a friend over coffee. You'll be so much more comfortable and effective at bringing up these specific memories when asked for. So this is exactly what ChatGPT is going to do. I'm asking it to take me through a conversation by asking me relevant and useful questions and collect the data in bits and pieces. It will then take all of that data and at the end put together the entire resume in a structured way. Not only that, it will also make it optimized for keywords for the application tracking system so that the resume gets approved by those software, and will also be written in an engaging and confident tone so it captures the attention of the recruiter right away. So all you have to do is just have a conversation about your jobs and experiences and skills, and then ChatGPT will do the heavy lifting for you. Too good to be true, right? Let's see it in action. By the way, the link to the prompt is in the description below. Quick thing, the last bit of the prompt is to go over what it understood in a step-by-step manner so I know that it really understands the instructions well enough, and it literally just does that to begin with. I encourage you all to use this technique when creating complex prompts in ChatGPT, and I have a video covering this in detail and another nifty little trick, so I'll link that in the description as well. Now that we understand that ChatGPT knows what we want, let's set the persona. So I am John Doe, a data analyst. I've worked in red, blue, and green. I started as a junior data analyst at red and worked as an intermediate at blue, and now I'm a senior at green. Also, I'm completely self-taught and have only the Google Data Analyst certification. Now let's start the conversation. I'll also purposely be a little clumsy in answering these questions to really put it to test. So since it asked me about my earliest position, I'm only responding with, I work at green now. So it goes on to ask me about my previous roles and more details on them, so I just mentioned where I worked and the dates. So as you can see, it recalibrates and asks me to start with green and gives me some pointers like how my day-to-day responsibilities look like and if I can talk about any achievements that I've had. Now you can take this conversation one line at a time and get really comfortable. However, for interest of time, I give it a bunch of my responsibilities in a paragraph where I talk about A/B testing, dashboarding, some of the technical skills, and also languages and applications I've used. Check this out. It responds very naturally and goes on to asking about the achievements. But he also hints me after to help me think about any of the data-driven insights or new processes that I've used to create impact with. This is exactly what the top resume building professionals will do when you take up those services, and ChatGPT is doing it for free. Amazing. Let's move on. So I provide an example where I was able to increase my sales by 20% with the A/B tests. And again, I'm being a little clumsy for obvious purposes. So not only ChatGPT understands what I'm trying to say, but it also asks me specifics like the exact tests I ran, the results, the ML models I used. This is so that the useful aspects can be captured on your resume. Honestly, so far, I'm really impressed. So as you can understand, you can keep continuing the conversation and feeding it the information comfortably without worrying about the writing style or keywords at all. In the interest of time, I'll ask it to move on to Blue. So it asks me similar questions about my experiences and achievements, and I respond with some of that. Again, you can see that it asks probing questions about specifics of the achievements itself. And this is perfect. This is exactly what we wanted. Like this, we move on to Red and it does the exact same thing. So by now, we already know that this prompt works exactly how we needed it to. Great. So what's next? So now that the experiences are covered, it asks me about the skills, but also explains what it means and helps me think. Now remember, I want it to figure that out based on the information that I've already provided. So let's just skip this. Then it asks me about the certifications and I just respond with the Google certification that I have. It goes on to confirming their name and the date, and I go ahead and provide that. Cool. So now it reiterates what and how it exactly is going to build the resume for me. And I guess this is more of an attempt to take me out of the conversational mindset and confirm if there's anything else I would like to add or modify before it spits out the final resume. Anyway, we have troubled it enough, so I politely just respond with sure. As you can see, it has now built the complete resume with all the information nicely structured and confidently written. Now, it never asked me for my name and just assumed John Doe, and I guess we were just going with that anyway. However, at this point, you can just ask it to modify the contact details, or you could just introduce yourself in the beginning. Now, this resume is pretty basic based on the information provided, but imagine how it could look for you when you actually provide it with all your details. You can even provide it with a resume that you may have at the moment and get it to ask you specific questions to improve it. By now, we understand that the prompt is able to extract the information from you without putting in a lot of pressure on the actual resume crafting part. All right, now that you have your resume, what are you waiting for? Go apply for the jobs. Well, if only it was that easy. Guess what? Now we need to tailor this resume every time we apply for a new job. And we wish that's where it ends. So many of the job posts have their own set of questions that ask basically the same thing that's already mentioned in your resume, and sometimes also ask for a ton of supplementary questions. So what do we do about that? Don't worry, the next prompt has you covered. Meet the next resume professional. Now that you have your perfect resume, this prompt will help you modify it to create tailored ones within seconds and will help you answer all the other specific questions as well. Let's quickly see how this prompt works. Just like the last one, I'm asking ChatGPT to wear the resume professional hat once again. But this time, I'm asking it to wire itself with 10 years of experience in the data and machine learning space. This is important as it will help ChatGPT write the answers according to your industry. Of course, you will edit this part with whatever industry you are in currently. The rest of the prompt follows a similar structure where I give it specific instructions on how I want to tailor the resume and answer the questions. However, here are the interesting bits. It's going to take in your initial resume, which you will just copy and paste from the one generated by the other prompt. And then it'll ask you about the job post, same thing, you just copy and paste it entirely. I then ask you to tailor it to the keywords which are important for the application tracking software, and I also ask it to take the transferable skills into consideration as needed. We all know how important transferable skills can be, and this is exactly where ChatGPT having that experience in your industry will help. Also note that you can ask for revisions as many times as you need if you're not happy with the resume, and we'll look at how that works in a minute. Ask for the specific questions from the job application. I'm prompting it as well to ask me questions if it requires additional information to craft them. Same step-by-step technique for the ending, and now let's take it for a run. So it goes over the prompt and breaks it down, and as usual, that's always helpful to see that. So I take the resume that was generated and I copy and paste it here. Now it asks for the job post. I found a random one online and pasted that. As you can see, this is just a typical job post that goes over the company details, the responsibilities of the job, the requirements they need from you, and a bit of what they offer at the end. ChatGPT instantly responds with a tailored resume, and of course, it mentions my experiences, but also touches upon a few of those points that it sees as a relevant match from the job post. Now look, we did not build the absolutely perfect resume, and neither is this job post one that we'll be applying for. But once you have built the ideal resume and find the perfect job that you're looking for, you will really see how amazing this prompt will be at creating the tailored versions. All I want in this video is to walk you over how it works so that you have an understanding when you're using it. So here's an example of what it would do if I asked for a revision. Again, you can just have a natural conversation with it and it will just understand what to revise based off of that. All right, now we move on to the questions. I asked some typical questions like, why should we hire you at Quartic Systems? And as you can see, it does well in highlighting my experiences to answer that question sufficiently. Next, I asked for the biggest achievement that you're most proud of, and it goes on mentioning the latest one about the A/B testing and also highlights some of my strengths. Really good answers. Again, these will have a lot more content if you build the resume properly. Then I ask about my strengths and weaknesses, pretty typical, and it also does a good job at listing my strengths and speculates a weakness so you don't have to come up with one. I mean, we all know that we do a Google search for that question. Lastly, I also ask it a hypothetical on how I'm able to help in growing the company, and it does well in mentioning my strengths and experiences while taking the company's goals and current systems into consideration. I don't want to bore you all by reading these line by line, so feel free to pause the video and read the answers to get an idea. But the real fun is always when you try these on your own. Now, some of you may be thinking a cover letter prompt is also important. And honestly, you can just put it as a specific question here and ChatGPT will be able to build you one since it already has all the information required. You can also ask for revisions to any of these answers as well. All right, if you have made it this far, thank you so much for watching. You're ready to use ChatGPT and nail your next job application and save a ton of time at doing so as well. But before you go, as a token of appreciation, I want to give you a bonus prompt. Once you go through the job application process and secure an interview, you can use this interview prep consultant prompt to help you generate possible interview questions. It works in the same way where you feed it your tailored resume and the job post. It will then give you questions in batches of 5 with an outline of how to answer them so that you can make notes and prepare yourself for the interview. And to top it all, at the end, it'll give you a report on the key takeaways with practical tips on how you can improve at the actual interview. That's all for this video. These prompts will be a lifesaver in the job application process, but there's always ways to stand out by networking and activities outside the interview process. If you enjoyed the video, let me know in the comments and I can release a part 2 where I can go over the prompts that are designed to help you stand out as the best candidate. Thank you, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe for more like this. Good luck, and I'll see you on the next one.